Hey, it's Mike. I'm back again. I've got a new video for you from a surprise event that happened yesterday, a swarm of bees. Kathy collected them. I've got another video, number one, the gatehouse, Pater Ian's garden, and it is off the charts. Amazing. You'll have to see it. So click on this link up here to see that. And don't forget, if you're enjoying the videos, and if you just click down here, click the button that says subscribe. It's a red button down there just below the screen. If you scroll down a bit, if you're on a computer, if you're on a phone, I don't know, it's probably the same thing, a little red button that says subscribe. So just scroll down, click on that, and then you'll get regular videos automatically every time I put them up.
So what happens now, hopefully the queen is in the middle and they'll all settle down round her, and then I can close the box and wrap the sheet over it and take it away. there are some still in the box, but they'll walk themselves in. Because the queen's there, so they'll follow the queen. We went round to there. There were like little sort of tea towels. There's a little pile of just like tea cloths. I just need one to put over the top. Yeah. I'm just because I haven't done it for a bit, you know, and I'm sort of just vaguely thinking what should I have done. I don't want to get.
Is it another one here?
Oh yeah. I don't want to get the crown board on. Okay.
They're very well behaved, aren't they? Yes they are.
They remind me of when you said about locking your key in the funny enough, because I thought about one of the last times that I collected a swarm of bees, and it was down. Somewhere. And I had to, it was an old terrace. And the only way to get to their little back gardens was up the end of the terrace and then down a track at the back. And it was, I think it was 9 o'clock before I got there, so it was going dark. And they were in a very difficult position. Anyway, it took forever, and by the time I'd actually got them, I'd dropped my car keys. Going backwards and forwards in the dark, and went through all these gardens in this lane, couldn't find them. They had to leave the bees there. The woman drove me back here to collect spare keys. Went back. Got my car, put the bees in the car, drove here, got up here, and by that stage it was about midnight, but of course there's a street lamp. Finally got them in, came up to them the next morning and they'd gone. Oh, that's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it is nice to have friends over.
Nice to have bees.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.